How to do a back handspring. Step 1. Place one hand on the floor and use the other one to feel the momentum going backwards. Step 2. Actually go over your shoulder. Step 3. Roll over your shoulder and then use your hands to push up. Step 4. Commit to the backflip and use same steps if you get scared.